개념 개그로맨스 연애혁명.
Park Ji-hoon, Lee Ruby, and more are in perfect sync with original webtoon in Love Revolution teaser and poster. KOKOM's upcoming original drama Love Revolution released a new teaser and poster. Based on a popular webtoon of the same name, Love Revolution tells the story of love and friendship between students and centers around the couple Gong Ju-young, Park Ji-hoon, and Wang Jae-rim, Lee Ruby. In the newly released teaser, Gong Ju-young gets ready to take a photo with Wang Jae-rim. He poses happily in front of the chalkboard with his arm around Wang Jae-rim's shoulders. However, much to Gong Ju-young's annoyance, the two are soon joined by their friends. Everything in the teaser, including the poses, outfits, and hairstyle, completely aligns with the scene from the webtoon. Furthermore, both the teaser and poster highlight Gong Ju-young's and Wang Jae-rim's contrasting personalities. Wang Jae-rim has a nonchalant and haughty attitude, but she slowly begins to loosen up after constantly receiving affection from Gong Ju-young, who poses brightly with an energetic peace sign. The boys' Young-hoon plays Gong Ju-young's longtime friend Lee Kyung-woo, who is aloof but also playful and sweet at times. In the drama, Young-hoon is perfectly synchronized with his character, sharing the same hairstyle and cool attitude. Young Da-eun, who plays Wang Jae-rim's close friend Yang Min-ji, also showcases her cute charm as a student with her long braided hair. Go Chan-bin plays the bright and funny character Kim Byung-hoon, while Ahn Doo-jae portrays the spectacled Ahn Kyung-min. Similarly, the poster depicts the main characters posing in front of a chalkboard with the addition of WJSN's Daehyung, who plays Oh Aram, a popular girl who is athletic and easygoing. The text on the poster reads, "We can't have such a thing as a sweet romance," emphasizing the comedic aspects of the upcoming drama. Love Revolution will have 30 episodes that 20 minutes each. The drama will premiere in September and will be available on Viki.